What's up, everybody? Typical Gamer here with your daily GTA 5 mod live streams and more. And today, I have one of the most awesome, one of the most epic and exciting plays of cop mod episodes for you guys. If you didn't know, this is a series that I do on this channel. So if you are new around here and you enjoy this type of video, be sure to hit that subscribe button. I know I just threw the thumbs up in there, but hit that too if you enjoyed the video. And we're going to get started right away. This episode is featuring the Police Mustang GT. In this episode, that's what we're going to be patrolling in. There's also a bunch of new callouts. There's also an EMS upgrade, and there's a bunch of other cool things that we're going to show during this live stream. So grab some popcorn, grab a drink, and get ready to dive right into Play as a Cop. So let's go to the station here. That dude was just interrogating that other guy. We're going to go ahead and change into our officer outfit. But how is everybody doing today? As you may or may not know, these are live streams as well as videos. So if you guys do want to watch live, subscribing is the best way. But also be sure to follow me on Twitter, twitter.com/typicalgamer. And for today's episode, we're going to play as... let's go through here. We are going to play as... Should we go IA, FFIB? No, we're going to be a normal patrolling officer. We're gonna, not a chick. We have yet to play as a chick. We should play as a chick one of these times. We're gonna go over here. Let's go with the, should we just go pure badge, you know, normal officer here? Or should we go, should we gear up and just have a bulletproof vest, some insignias, and I wanna do a hat, but hat doesn't really work because I like going first person sometimes. So we're gonna skip on the hat. We're gonna go ahead and select him. We're playing with Officer Mark. His name is Officer Mark. Alrighty. We're missing optionals. Okay. It's all good because we got better EMS, which means that ambulance will actually save people, put them in the back of the ambulance and do all that. We got assorted callouts loaded out. And the car and all that you could find in the description below as well as the LSPDFR mod. And we're going to go ahead and load in our vehicle. The vehicle we have, the 2015 Police Mustang GT, is actually an add-on vehicle. So we're going to have to go ahead and spawn that one. And to spawn it, we're going to have to type in 2015 Mustang. You guys ready for it? Oh, EMS. Oh, gosh. That button. EMS responding. No injured pets were found. EMS will respond and treat any injured pets they find when they arrive. Press multiply to cancel the response. Okay. Let me just go ahead in that, and let me hit multiply to cancel that. There we go, we called off the EMS, but we have spawned our Police Mustang GT, and look at this beauty. I know a lot of you guys are fans of the Mustang, and look how beautiful this car is. It has a ton of different liveries, a ton of different stuff. The coronas on it are different, like the police lights, and I want to show you that. I'll show you that first and foremost, because this car is super, super cool, and deserves to have some time to itself to be shown off to you guys. So we're going to go over here. As you can see, during nighttime, the lights look all good. We turn on all the lights as that sort of, I guess, I don't know what that's called. Is that a searchlight? It's called spotlight, my bad. All the lights, though, look at all those lights, the bull bar over here, that's all removable. The lights do look great. If we hit the emergency lights, the lights right here, look at this. Look at that. Look how the lights beam in like that, like they go into this direction. It looks different than a normal cop car. Let me show you what a normal cop car does. I'm gonna go ahead and grab this cop car. Put it up beside this one so you see. It also looks, look at that. Look at the front lights as well. Prisoner transport required. Interesting.
We have an officer in need of assistance. All right. Marietta Heights.
You're gonna notice the difference right here. The difference between the two. This one's more pulsating. This one's a lot better. The lights on this Mustang. It looks a lot better, and you'll see on the front as well. You got the lights there. It looks a lot more realistic, this car, as opposed to this one, which is the non-modified GTA 5 version. So let's put this car away. Oof. Excuse me. I'm gonna go into some more details. Oh, I can show you during light time. Daytime as well. Light time. I don't know why I would call it light time. Light time also makes sense, doesn't it? If I said light time, it does. Alright. Let's go over here and you will see during the daytime the lights do look different. Again, I think this one looks a lot more realistic. It looks a lot more fitting as well. So we're gonna go ahead, let's put away this cop car. I think that all the cop cars do look better at night just because of lighting and all that. There we go, we're just gonna park that here. That's Jeffrey's. Jeffrey doesn't need a proper car. Alrighty, hopping into this car here, you will see right away the liveries, as well as the GT badge on the back to protect and serve. We got dial emergency 911, speed enforcement, police, obey and survive. Funny logo there. 5.0. You got the Mustang logo there, Satina. And then if you look on the inside here, we got fully working odometer and speedometer. Not odometer, sorry, speedometer. And we got a police computer here. We got this stuff inside here. And then we have all this that is customizable. Oh, we got this.
Unit 1, Lincoln 18. We have
one Lincoln 18.
On, Olympic
Let's
freeway.
Let her finish talking here. Okay, you'll see the speed radar right over here. If you look on the outside, you will see it right there. That's a speed radar. And that is all customizable vehicle options over here. If we go to components menu, we can go component one is the roof light bars. We can actually take that off. As you can see, we have now taken that off. The rest of it will still work. It's a little more undercover though, like that. You can sort of make this car undercover via that way. You could take out the searchlight. Searchlight no longer there. For an example here, we're going to turn it to night just to show you guys. Let's go to nighttime. How's everybody doing today? Let me know in chat, though. I do read chat while live streaming. I take peeks at it and respond to some questions while I can. There's a lot of guys chatting, though, of course, so bear with me here. We're going to go overhead and go to vehicle options. We're going to go to spotlight is number two. As you can see, spotlight on, spotlight off. We can take that off, even with these lights here. Take them off, put them on. Very interesting. Very cool. Let's keep that on, though. Let's make it daytime again. It is pretty dynamic though. Looks really, really sweet. Let's go over here and turn off that siren real quick. That siren can get annoying really, really fast. For the components though, number three is actually the RAM bar. So you can take off the RAM bar right there. Number four is the laptop in the car. So if we look over here, hit number four, laptop is gone if we remove that. Going over here, number five is the speed radar, as you can see in the middle of the car. Let me just show you here. We're looking at this thing over here, and as you can see, it disappears, and we can put it there. And then the last thing is the Coquette wing over here. So this little spoiler at the back, we can remove or put that on as we please. Now, in addition to this livery here, so this livery, which is just a basic cop one, I think this is the one that most patrol cars have. There is this one, which is the all black sort of, I would say this is undercover cop livery right here. And then there's this one here, which is a white version, if you want a white undercover cop car. Not too often seen on the streets. And then three, you got the sheriff version, the sheriff Los Santos County version, which looks pretty damn cool. And then back to police. Now, like I was mentioning, we're just going over the basics of sort of what this mod here is, because this is sort of the focal point, although the busting and all that is going to be really, really awesome. I wanted to show you guys this. Let's take off all this, take off the bull bar, take off that. You can make it honestly just a basic police car, but I mean, if we want to have, like, we take that off. That one will stay on, and there we go. Look at that. So we have an undercover police car now. We've modified it ourselves to be undercover. Which is pretty damn sweet. Like, you're riding in traffic, you will not notice this guy. Holy shoot. You will not notice this guy behind you until it's too late. Pull on the lights. Undercover Mustang GT. If you try to race this guy, you're getting busted, is all I'm saying. Alrighty. Let's pull over here. The steering on this car is a little... I don't know, it's not as easy to control as a normal cop car. I'll put that out there. Just go ahead and just park up here for a second. There we go. All the way up! Again, one of the disadvantages to this car is the fact that you don't have four doors. It is a two-door with you can't put people in the back seat, although there is a back seat. Hot pursuit of a military vehicle. Alright, let's just do this one real quick.
Mission row.
Alright, pursuing officer suspect is on Vespucci Boulevard. Speed is 22 miles per hour. Alrighty, well, we're at Center and Altsley Street right now. Wow, this guy's gunning it. Alright, returning. Crazy. We're on Vespucci Boulevard right now in pursuit of a suspect. Seems like they've stopped him. Oh, no. He is in He is literally in a barracks right now. We're gonna have to go ahead and call local air support. Let's see if we can do here. Is he gonna pull over? I have no idea if he's gonna pull over. Okay, let's try to. He does not seem to want to pull over. Doesn't care about traffic laws, anything like that. Let's try to do a pit maneuver on him. Oh gosh. Okay, sir. Alrighty, well, police officer just tried to take it into his own hands and knock me out of the way. He's gonna have to pay for my car. Alright, let's cut this guy off. There we go, let's pull it in front over here. Let's get this guy out of the cab. Get out on the floor right now. Don't move. Officers will get the other guy. On the ground, sir. You are under arrest for stealing a military vehicle. Someone else will read your rights because I don't know them. Alrighty. Is the other guy still on the loose? You gotta take a seat, sir. How do I... I'm tapping you. There we go. Alright, we're gonna call a police officer to come pick this guy up.
Attention, this is dispatch.
Local transport unit. Hot pursuit code 4 is over. Over. Alright, so we got somebody coming to pick this up here. This car is messed up, isn't it? I can't even drive this vehicle. Oh my goodness. What happened? When did this damage happen? Was I there? I need a repair. This wheel is completely caved in. It is not moving. Alrighty, we're gonna get a repair on it real quick. Consider this a freebie, and we're gonna go ahead and modify it back to what it's supposed to look like if we're doing like straight up police stuff. So here we go. Components. Let's go ahead and put that light bar back on the top. Let's put that light over there. Let's put the bull bars back on. The speed as well. Should we have a spoiler? We'll have a spoiler on it, and then we should be good on that front. Alright, those cops have taken those people. We don't need an ambulance or anything since nobody was hurt. Let's get back to the police station area. We can patrol the highways either or. We're gonna go first person with this
unit
one.
Lincoln 18. We have a robbery in Mirror Park.
Alrighty, well, there's a robbery at a Mirror Park gas station. We're gonna go ahead and make a U-turn here. Everyone's like, that's a bit drastic, but we need to do that. Let's make our way over to the crime scene. The alleged crime scene. You guys like Undercover? Undercover does look badass. I dig the Mustang with the liveries on it and all that, though. I think it looks sweet. Alright, headed over to this gas station here where the robbery has been stated to have occurred. We don't know if it's in progress. I don't think it is. Might be that guy right there. Oh shoot. Okay. All right. Chill. All right. There is a robbery in progress. How do you want to negotiate this with me, sir? Oh gosh. I see him in there with the gun. If I come any closer, will he shoot? Oh my gosh. Okay, sir, how do you want me to communicate with you?
Dispatch calling unit 1 Lincoln 18. We've got a code 99.
Oh, I clicked the wrong button accidentally and he disappeared. Damn it. Okay. Well, let's do another one there.
Attention unit.
Oh, there's a bank heist. Hold
up. We've got a bank heist in
we got to respond to this one ASAP. All right, if you guys remember in, I think it was the last live stream, we got a code 3 at the Pacific Bank. We got to proceed with caution. We're headed over there right now. Last time it happened at the Pacific Bank, we did quite well, but it can get quite bloody and it can get quite complicated. So I do need your guys' suggestions on how to proceed in a lot of these situations. So let me know in chat. We're making our way right over to the Maze Bank. Or sorry, not the Maze Bank, but rather the Pacific Bank. Let's try to make sure that no citizens get hurt in this. We want it to be lawful and peaceful at the same time. So
We're working our way over here. Alrighty. There's an alarm going off. Captain Wells, how are you today?
Sir, what's the situation?
Sir, what's the situation? Alright.
Well, we have multiple armed suspects in the bank with hostages.
Alright.
How many robbers are there?
We don't know how many are in there, officer.
Okay.
The way I see it, you have two options. You can attempt to negotiate with them. Alternatively, you can go in with SWAT Team Alpha.
Alright, let's check out SWAT Team Alpha here. SWAT Team Alpha looks ready to go. Oh gosh. Okay. I'm gonna try to talk to them first and see how that goes.
I'm gonna try and talk to them first and see how that goes.
Okay. So we're gonna call them up.
Alright, the SWAT team will have your back. Also, do you want the tech team to kill the alarm?
Yes, kill the alarm.
Yeah, definitely. I can't hear myself think with that thing going.
Tech team, cut the alarm. Good luck, officer.
Copy that, sir.
Alrighty. Now, F11 to toggle the alarm at any time. And then Y to initiate the call with the robbers over here. I gotta be firm, but there's some hostages in there. We don't know how many. We got SWAT Team Alpha over here. We got six men on this side, as well as we got, how many on this side? We got six men on this side, I presume. Alrighty. Yeah, last time there was too much blood when we did this. Let's do this again. Let's call them up. Alrighty. Who the hell is this? I'm busy, the robber says.
I'm an officer with the LSPD. Who is it that I'm speaking to?
He says, shut up, I'm in control here. I'm gonna say, okay, what do you want? Then he says, we want to take a bus to Los Santos International. From there, we want a plane to fly us to Liberty City. Damn, these are tough. We have a bus on the way, but you need to release the hostages first. I'll try to work on it, but I can't guarantee anything. Release the hostages, and I'll cut your sentences by 5 years. I feel like the last two are threats. I feel like all these are kind of bad. I feel like all these are going to say no to them. Just so you know our options. Okay, we have a bus on the way, but you need to release the hostages first. I'll try to work on it, but I can't guarantee anything. Or release the hostages, and I'll cut your sentence by 5 years. Let's see it in chat, guys. 1, 2, or 3. Shoot, this is tough. Damn it. Why they put it on me, man? I'm just a cop trying to do his job. Alright, I'm gonna go with senior suggestions. A lot of you guys are saying 3. That's kind of a threat. Okay, we're gonna go with 3. Screw it. Release the hostages and I'll cut your sentences by 5 years. Look, man, we have families and we just need the money. Whoa, wow. We don't want anyone to get hurt. I can say, think about your family, put down your weapons and come out with your hands up. 2, if you don't want people to get hurt, surrender and save everyone. Or 3, think about them. The people you're holding in there have families too. Okay, I did not expect number 3 to garner this sort of response. So I'm stunned right now. Team TG knows what you're doing, apparently. But now I need another selection, guys. 1, 2, or 3. I think I'm leaning towards, man. I'm thinking about 3 or thinking about 1. Or 2. I feel like 2. But, like, 1 is sort of like... Oh, boy. I've never gotten this far to actually negotiating with them. A lot of people saying 3, a lot of people saying 1 again. Okay, I saw 1s a lot. Let's do it. Think about your family, put down your weapons, and come out with your hands up. That's what I said, and then he said, they couldn't survive without me. Okay, we are coming out? Oh my gosh! The robbers seem to be surrendering. Get in position behind a police car. Other officers will perform the arrest and then deal with the robbers. Hold your position and keep the robbers under control by aiming in their direction. Holy shoot, alright. Alright, we got one robber that came out. How many more are coming out? Oh, we got 2 robbers coming out. Oh shoot, we got all the robbers coming out. Holy shoot!
Idiot.
Don't call him idiot now that they surrendered. Jeez. Look how many robbers are coming out. They've got their hands up. They're lined up on the sidewalk over here. That guy seems to be the mastermind. Oh, we got another one coming out as well. We gotta make sure that, yeah, they're definitely not getting out. Is there another? Oh, shoot. Oh my gosh, that gun shot off when he dropped it. Alright, we got some officers going to perform the arrests on these guys. We're on intimidation duty. These guys are going away for a long time.
What?
I mean, less than if they killed people. Is there someone else that's gonna go grab that one? Okay. Oh, okay, I see an officer running in over there. Oh, she's coming in from a long haul over here. We're not risking anything. Nobody's moving positions. Everyone's staying at their positions. Waiting for this to occur here. Tensions are high, I will say that. Oh, we got two officers coming in hot. We're just missing one at the moment. Oh my gosh, what was that? Do I see the other officer coming in at all? Oh, there's the last one. Last officer there. Oh, they all got arrested. Everyone's being taken away now. Oh my gosh. It's a good thing you guys surrendered. And nobody got hurt. Let's talk to officer, the Captain Wells right now. Alrighty. Amazing job, officer. Seems the robbers have surrendered. Oh, they're all putting the cop cars. Your job is just now to rescue all the hostages from the bank. Please take care. You never know what the robbers left inside. We have no ideas if there are still robbers left inside. Roger that, sir. The situation will be over in no time. Where can I get geared up? There's gear in the back of the riot vans.
Got
holy shoot!
Pin him down.
Chill! What are you doing? What are you doing? What on earth did you just do? They killed one of them. Only one's dead. Why did they kill that guy? Alright, they killed one of them. I don't know why. We have a F ton of SWAT members with us. Alrighty, let's work our way in there. That was weird. That was weird. Okay. We're gonna go into the shotgun, since we do not know what's in there. Alrighty, SWAT Team Alpha, you guys ready for this? Alrighty. I would say we should secure it first before...
Jerk.
Yeah, we're gonna secure the location first before, releasing any hostages. I'm gonna check the upstairs. Check for sticky mines or something like that. Any bombs? Isaiah Stetster, thank you very much for sponsoring my friend. Holy shoot! What's happening? We're getting ambushed! There was another criminal there. There was two in there. Okay, Isaiah, thank you very much for sponsoring my friend. Welcome to TG League. Truly appreciate your support. There's shit going down right now. Holy! Some didn't want to give up. Some did not want to give up. Do you see these lights? Are these from cop cars or what? Alright, there's a lady in here. Alright. Seems like we're good over here. Alrighty, let's make our way down. Okay, let's find out what these guys are shooting. We had a friendly robbery. Which went sour. A friendly robbery, that didn't make sense. Did they go out there and kill the rest of the... I think they might have. Alright, we're gonna go check on that. Alright, can you guys follow me again? SWAT team units are following you. Alright, they're coming in. Alrighty. Well, that was intense. I did not know that was gonna happen. Alright, we got a SWAT team with us. SWAT team Alpha. Get ready to head down the stairs. We're going to the bank safe. There's one lady still alive. Alrighty.
God, no!
Alright, we got a lot of you guys. You guys ready for this? Can one of you open the safe? Is this possible?
This is it.
No? Alrighty, I'm not sure. SWAT team, you can get out of here. Get out of here, I'll free these people.
Holy shit!
LSPD, on the ground!
Go, get out of here. I gotta release these hostages. Alright, they stay here, they're gonna wait. Okay, so you can imagine GTA 5. Now imagine
Please
the other side of everything.
Going.
This is basically what this mod is. There we go. SWAT, stay down there. I'm gonna free everybody. And I wanna check the safe after to see if they might be in there. I got some blood on me. It's definitely not my blood. It's definitely not my blood. That was intense, guys. Alrighty, let's free these people. Let's free these people from these travesties that have occurred. We got a couple hostages rescued so far. We got one officially rescued. They're coming out. We're going to have an ambulance deal with any injuries that they may have sustained during this robbery. They're coming into Alta Street, which is downtown Vine Road and Metro Los Santos. They probably need some counseling. Stuff went down. As you can see, it was clearly a good choice by those who surrendered. Those who did not surrender did not fare very well. When the police did storm the building. Moving up here, you'll see this gentleman as well. Didn't fare too well. Let's keep releasing these hostages. Make sure everyone is safe and fine. That's our main priority. And then we'll do a last sort of view of the premises to see if everyone was cleared out and everyone was taken care of here. We got to make sure that no bombs were planted in the building. So keep an eye out. If you guys see anything, let me know. You guys are my eyes as well. Coming through here, I think we have one last hostage to save. Where did this guy? Jeez. As you can see, doing a little detective work here. He had body armor on. He was ready. He was ready to go. Definitely was not ready to go without a fight, though. Alrighty, moving in here. This poor lady in her office. Let's release her. And I think we're going to have all the hostages safe, luckily. Alrighty.
That was rude.
That was not rude. I just saved you, lady. Alright, let's go with her out. Then we'll come back in and we'll examine the vault to see if any of these criminals may remain. Which could be possible. It could be possible. Probably not. Not probably likely. I don't think they got into the vault. But, I mean, listening to what the sergeant said is possible. I mean, if he says it's all good, then I'm going to see the SWAT team checked. Let's go through here. Tense situation here. Oh, man. Why was this guy shot? That SWAT team has no chill. Let me just check something. Dude, they were shot in the car. Why? This guy tried to escape. Everybody was killed. Is this a cover-up? Is Fisk behind this? Let's go over here. Let's talk to Captain Wells. And he's paid off by
Thank
Fisk.
God
Who knows?
Brought this all to an end.
Yeah, it was pretty hectic in there.
I will send you the operation report soon. Good work today, officer. Thank you.
Just doing my job, sir.
We got 8 hostages rescued, 0 hostages dead, 10 robbers killed, robbers surrendered true, Times died 0, Times gear resupplied 0, SWAT units died 0. That was a perfect execution of the bank robbery situation here. So pat on our backs here, boys. Everyone's taking off now. It's kind of weird how they killed everyone.
My man, I was about to call you.
Like I might be talking to Fisk.
I'm hustling just like you. I know hustle. I got hustle in my DNA.
Are you talking to Fisk? Where is he?
As soon as once we get picked up, you'll see a return on your investment. I'm serious.
I mean, he is talking to Fisk. We have no idea.
Look out.
Let's go in here. Let's pull over. Let's get back to the police station here. They'll take care of all these dead bodies. Maybe if we actually, hold up. Let's call an ambulance here. I believe, to call an ambulance. Not bad, bud. There we go. EMS is responding to location. The ambulance has been dispatched from Pillbox Hill.
Units reporting a civilian shot. We've got multiple injuries. An ambulance requested from Textile City. Respond code 3.
All right. So as you can see in the bottom right, you'll see how far the ambulance is. The ambulances are actually pulled in from the real hospital locations.
We'll keep an eye out.
So they're 900 meters away. It's kind of realistic, kind of sweet. Let you know when ambulance are responding. Guys, we're getting our first like spike of the day here on the Play as a Cop mod. Zexvio Gaming, thank you very much for sponsoring, my friend. Welcome to the TG League. Truly appreciate the support, my friend, and everyone else who has sponsored today. Guys, a like spike if you don't know what it is. Countdown from 3, we got 3, 2, 1. Yell like spike, throw thumbs up in there, press the like button, YouTube, press the share button, and comment hashtag like spike in chat. It's a good way to support the video, good way to have some fun, and good way to see me like spike in a short period of time, guys. So if you guys love Play as a Cop mod, and you guys love this episode, be sure to press that like button in 3, 2, 1, like spike! Here we got the EMS responding, 300 meters away now. These guys are bleeding out. This guy's literally face down in his own blood. Let's see if we can give him CPR. Move over.
Attention unit,
I don't think that's happening. Yeah, the ambulance is coming in hot. Let's see what happens here. Okay, the ambulance is here. Come on, let the ambulance through, people. Alrighty. EMTs are gonna pop out now. Let's see what they do. Let's see what's possible here. Those criminals had families. We're not the Punisher, man. Alright, they're trying to resuscitate suspects.
Dispatch calling unit 1, Lincoln 18.
Oh my gosh, is he gonna revive him?
We have vehicles racing in West Vinewood.
He's pulled him over. He's now attempting to resuscitate him. I don't think that guy survived. Oh, wow. I think that guy flew through the map. I'm gonna be real with you guys. EMS, what are we gonna do? So, 2 are deceased, 0 saved. Billy Baker died. He died 9 minutes ago. The cause was a carbon rifle, and the wound was to his spine. Mario Ini died 9 minutes ago. His damage was to the spine as well. Oh no, it wasn't to the spine, it was something else. I couldn't read it fast enough. That's pretty cool, that report there.
Dude,
I think that's super cool. We're gonna use that a bunch. Alrighty. That was super, super cool. Thank you guys for joining in on that like spike. Truly appreciate the support. Thank you. We're going to continue our police patrol here tonight.
Attention all units.
We got a pursuit of armed suspects here.
We're
going to make our way down to these suspects here. We got a couple officers on the case as well as some aerial support. Excuse me. Please pull to your right when you see a police officer. Please pull to your right. You're making it very dangerous for me to drive. It seems like they got pulled off into this alley over here. Oh, shoot. Okay. Oh, there is shooting going down. We need backup. We have a police officer under fire here. Oh, shoot. All right, I believe to have taken down one of the suspects. Oh, we got a vigilante on our side. All right, we're moving in on the suspect. We have one driver left. One driver that needs to be apprehended. I have my stun gun out. I believe I can stun him. Don't move, sir! I got him out of the car. Shutting the door. Give up right now, sir. Gun in the air. On the floor. Oh, shit. Who shot me? Who just shot me? You serious? Respect the law! The other guy's gonna get away. Stay down. Alright. Knock that guy unconscious. This guy has seemingly given up. We're gonna go ahead and arrest this guy. We gotta check on this officer over here. You don't move, sir. On your knees. Sir, are you okay? Oh no, this isn't looking good. No! Alright, we need an EMT on the scene right now. We need an ambulance right now.
Attention all units.
Shit, the ambulance is 700. Stay alive! Oh, he looks so dead.
We have multiple
shit,
injuries.
Okay.
Ambulance requested from, Rockford Hill.
We need to move this car out of the way. We need to move this car out of the way so the ambulance can get in.
Shit.
Don't you die on me!
18. We have an officer requiring assistance in Vinewood Hill.
Oh, don't you die on me. You get on the ground. You don't even move. I'm calling. Shit. Come on. Come on. Come on.
Queen 2, we are on our way.
I need to move this police vehicle out of the way. Oh my gosh. They took out one of my wheels. Alright. It's 200 meters away. Come on. Officer Hernandez needs your help. Come on. You're not dying on me, man. The force has had enough people die. He still has his gun in his hand. He's still holding it. It's possible that... There we go. Oh. What the hell did you just say? No, no. Don't go for this guy. Screw this guy. Get the officer, please. Get the officer. I think that guy might be alive. Come on. Come on, save him. Need a hashtag we believe in chat. Oh my gosh, it is not looking good.
Attention unit one,
oh wow, I don't think that's how you do CPR. That's his penis, sir. Oh my gosh. That doesn't look good. No, don't give up!
This is Ocean One, we can get that.
No. He died. Look at this guy. Alright, we gotta put you in cuffs before you...
Cease and desist, asshole!
Dispatch calling unit.
You may be a vigilante, but I can't have any of that, man.
A bank heist in, downtown Vinewood.
Let's put the cuffs on this guy. We lost Hernandez. We lost Hernandez, guys.
This is Adam 5!
On your knees.
We'll keep an eye out.
Alright, we're gonna call transport for this.
Report.
Oh, is this guy? This guy's coming over here. He's gonna check on these dudes. Yeah, I don't think. Oh my gosh. Oh, they're trying to revive these dudes. Yeah, I think there's no chance these guys are surviving. People. We're gonna go ahead and call the Oh. Yeah, I'm pretty sure they're all dead can be. Let's call a Yoko transfer unit.
We have an officer requiring assistance in West Vinewood.
I had to take down everyone first before I called the ambulance. Damn it! Damn it, Hernandez! You were a good man! Oh, that guy might be alive. That guy might be alive. Oh, he is alive. He is alive. We could ask him what happened. We're ready. We gotta put him under arrest. Got on the ground right now. What is happening down here? Why are people running? What's happening here? Alright, let's make sure this guy's getting taken away. Hey! What the hell did I say?
Stop it!
Get on the ground! Alright, that guy physically just disappeared on me. Alrighty, so we have total 5 patients, 2 saved, 3 deceased. James, also known as Hernandez, deceased. Pistol into the left clavicle. 2 people were saved, one was shot with a shotgun that I shot. The other 2 people that I shot did die.
Rip to those guys. Alright,
let's go help this officer with this. Luckily, they fixed my car as I was waiting here.
Roger that.
You gotta go ahead. There's a routine traffic stop here. The officer seems to be a little spooked, so we're gonna go over there and see what the officer requires. We want to get there fast, though. We don't know what it is. Oh shoot! Oh, I hit the sign. We want to see what's happening, though. Make sure that everyone feels safe with this traffic stop. Ooh, that is a nice car. Okay, can you? Excuse me, sir. Alrighty. Holy shit! Holy shoot! Drop the gun right now! Oh, that's it. Knock him out. Alright, knocked him out. Alright, we need an ambulance on the scene. What the fuzz was that? No, suspect is not dead!
Attention all units.
Get an EMS here right now. Oh my gosh.
Units reporting.
Seriously? He tried to shoot that officer right through the freaking window.
Rumford Hill. Units respond code 3.
You're not dying, asshole. You're surviving. Now I'm making sure I get all the answers
Attention
I need from you.
Unit 1, Lincoln 18. We have a person carrying a knife.
Person carrying a knife, shoot.
West Vinewood.
Can somebody else respond to that? I need to make sure this guy goes to prison. I'm gonna create a little sector around him. Make sure he doesn't get out when he's revived. Oh, the door kinda hit him. It's okay. Get her off him up. Go, officer! I just saved your life. Can I get a thank you? Get out of here, people! Move it! I think the ambulance come through there. Yes, it is. Alrighty, he took a couple of shots. He took at least two shots, one to the groin, oh, one to the knee, one to the groin, and one to the arm. So, I'm not sure what the cause of death will officially be if he is dead. I don't believe the suspect to have died. He's gonna go ahead and give him CPR. Sharnika Clark, thank you very much for sponsoring, my friend, and welcome to TG Elite. Truly appreciate the support. Thank you, thank you, thank you. And thank you, everyone who's tuning in. We got pretty awesome numbers going down right now, so thank you, guys. Who the fuzz are you? Get the... Is this in your car, lady?
God!
That's honestly robbery.
LSPD, hold it!
Alright, that guy seems to be... Okay, he seems to have recovered. What the fuzz did I just say?
Stop it!
Alright, you got
it.
Alrighty, you get down on your... What are you doing? You look drunk. Alright, well, you clearly broke something. Alrighty, well... He just disappeared on me.
All units, code
4. Wound unknown. Nightstick was the main cause of it. What did I just say? Are you gonna try to attack an officer of the law? I had the taser. Stay down, ma'am! Alright, they're transporting them to Mountain Zona Hospital. They'll be met with an officer there.
Shit-dick, you hear me? Shit-dick?
What the hell did I just say? Don't show a finger to the officer.
You're kidding me, right?
Alright, let me go ahead and call a transport for this lady who tried to steal that car.
We have a 1099 in West Vinewood.
There's a lot that went down right here. There's a lot that went down. Luckily, we have some officers coming to pick up this lady who attempted to rob the car in front of us while we were there. That's disrespectful. Alrighty, they're gonna go ahead and take this lady. Let's just confirm that she's taken. Let's just turn on our siren so people know something's going down, so nobody gets too crazy here. There we go. Alrighty, now let's get out. I've had enough of your shit. I'm about to pull it. I'm gonna pull this guy over. There we go. Pull over, sir. Pull over to the side of the road, sir. Alright, you know, this isn't the side of the road, but I had enough of your shit. What's up, dude? Let's.
What the hell is your problem?
See, yeah, what the hell is your problem? Give me that ID, man. Kiflom me that ID. It's funny because Kiflom thing is right behind there. Alright, this is James Bain. James Bain, you wait a second, sir. I'm gonna pull up every possible thing I can find on you, James Bain. James Bain. What does the computer have here to say about you? Licenses expired. No active warrants. Alright, we gotta arrest them here. Wait, if it's expired, you don't arrest them. Wait. Expired. License. Okay, you just give them a fine. Let's run these plates, though. At least in BC, that's you give them a fine. 40TQM. I don't think they're allowed to drive, are they? If they have an expired license? Registered to James Bain, okay. I think there's a big fine. I don't know if they're allowed to drive. I would assume not, since their license is expired. So we're gonna have to impound this vehicle, sir.
What exactly is your problem, dude?
Yeah, there we go. Let's issue a big citation. That's $5,000 for this citation here. So I'm gonna have to write you up. There you go, you get a ticket. And then I'm gonna have to go ahead and, Hey, I'm not done with you yet.
Attention, Unit 1, Lincoln 18. We have alrighty. A 1099 in, Vinewood Hills.
It's just a fine, alright. Then you're good.
$5,000
fine, eat it! Make a right turn here. Alrighty, we've done a lot of things in this live stream so far. It's been pretty damn action packed, not gonna lie. Nice Mustang. This car is dope, especially at night with all the libraries or all the Coronas and stuff like that. It looks super, super sweet. It's been awesome patrolling in it so far. Let me know what you guys think. I want to know what your favorite Play as a Cop mod episode is so far. Let me know, guys. Yeah, they can renew it. I'm gonna find. I gotta look up some of the protocol and what to do for some of these things, just so I know.
Dispatch calling Unit 1, Lincoln 18. We've got a robbery.
All right, we got a robbery. Let's go ahead and take care of this one. Last robbery we had, we accidentally stopped it ourselves. Not accidentally, but like we actually stop the mission by pressing a button. So this one, hopefully we can do a little more smoothly. We ran the red, but we got our sirens on. We got to report to this quick. Last time it was an active robbery. I'm not sure if this will be the case this time. Excuse me. Oh my goodness gracious. Driving on sidewalks, not allowed. All right, let's make a turn over here. I don't know if I can like call this guy and negotiate with him or what. Alright, it seems like it's active right now. Come any near and I'll kill you both, pig. What am I supposed to say? Can we talk about it? Can we talk about it at all? Oh. We have... Oh, shoot. Alright, we have... Suspect is armed and dangerous. I'm gonna call for a local patrol unit.
Attention all units. We've got a code 99.
Two local patrol units. Oh, he's attempting to shoot me. I believe he has robbed the cash register. Oh shit! Oh shit! Drop your weapon! Drop your weapon! I'm on pursuit on foot. He's armed and dangerous. Hit him! I tackled him. I tackled the suspect. I'm sure you want us to kill you. I will not kill you. Stop. Stop right. Chill. Everyone chill. Alright, both of you need to chill. Why won't... Let me arrest him. Oh my gosh.
LSPD!
Drop the weapon. There we go. You dropped the weapon too! Drop the weapon! Drop the weapon! Where did this guy go? Oh shoot. Oh, he started running! What? Mother trucker. You guys deal with that guy. I'm catching up with this guy. That was a hell of a tackle I did. Alright, we need some more backup here. We need a local patrol unit to cut him off. Oh, he got tripped up. Oh shit, I missed the tackle. Get your ass over here! There's the backup. We're gonna go for the jump. You guys ready for it? Damn it! I missed it. Get him, Hernandez! No, Hernandez is dead, man. Damn it, you guys pulled out way too far. I'm gonna have to tase him. He's quite fast. Actually, I'm gonna attempt to knock him down first. Somebody stop that dude! Clothesline him! I swear you won't go to prison for it. Trust me, I have a badge. Shoot, man, I don't get paid this much to run. Get on the ground, asshole!
Stop it.
On the ground. Damn it, I feel so bad for that store clerk that who got shot. I hope they can resuscitate him. Alrighty. Let's get this guy down on the floor. Now let's go ahead and get a police transport to pick him up.
We have a code 99 and Little Soul.
Alrighty, we need to go ahead and get back there and call an EMS to check if that store clerk can be revived. We're not sure how fatal or not fatal those wounds are, or how injuring they were. So hopefully we can revive that gentleman or woman. Let's go ahead and get over there as quick as we can. We're going to take this police officer's car. We tackled him really good. I'm proud of our performance there. We didn't know what the suspect was going to do in terms of killing the store clerk, or at least shooting at them. We don't know, again, how fatal the store clerk's injuries are. Oh, well, he seems to be back. I guess someone else took it. Another EMS took care of it. So, proud of that. Pretty proud of that. It seems like this is our vehicle now for some reason. So we're going to go ahead and end that call. We're going to go ahead and...
Dispatch, we are code 4. No further units required.
Yeah, we are code 4 on this business. Alright, 2015 Polestang. Let's get our
attention all units.
Mother
medical
trucker.
Aid requested in Little Soul. Officers report a civilian
Holy
shot
shoot.
An ambulance requested from Rockford Hills. Respond code 3.
We got a Mustang back. We're looking a little undercover here. I say we roll with this for a little bit.
Ambulance is responding code 3.
Let's go ahead and stop that call for an ambulance. I'm going to be adding more layers to this, so it's going to get more and more intense. I kind of like the role playing. Sort of playing it by the book a lot too. I mean, we're gonna have some bad cop episodes as well, but these role-playing ones where it's like getting more and more serious, where you arrest them, call the ambulance and stuff like that, they're getting really, really entertaining. So I'm really enjoying them. Let me know if you enjoy them as well by pressing a like on this video, and we're gonna go ahead and respond to what the hell.
Attention, unit 1, Lincoln 18. We've got a stolen police vehicle.
We got a stolen police vehicle. Alrighty. We're going over here. We probably should take it off the, alright. They know that we are police. Alrighty. Someone's taking it for a joyride here. We're going to go ahead and ask for a local air support unit and also a local patrol unit. Pull over right now! Alrighty. They do not seem to want to pull over. They are not obeying traffic laws. That green light, technically, they were obeying traffic laws. They are speeding, though. Oh. If they break this red, they're definitely... Oh. Careful, this car costs a lot to the force, okay? Alright, we gotta take him down. Alright, he's going fast. Alright, we're gonna go ahead and execute a pit maneuver here. Oh wow. I could not get it all the way off. Let's go ahead for round two of the pit. Oh wow. The helicopter is shooting at them. Maybe calm down with the shooting. Oh, suspect has crashed! Suspect has crashed. On foot. Suspect has crashed and they're on foot.
You scumbag! Let's take this man out for God's sake!
Put your hands up! Right now! What are you doing? On the floor! Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and arrest this guy. Oh! What did I just say? Alrighty, putting this guy under arrest. He brought this. This started off as a joyride, but he brought this to a school, man. He brought this to a school. You can't play around like that. Not in school areas. Man. Let's go ahead and get a transport for this guy.
We've got an officer requiring assistance in Richmond.
Alrighty. We're gonna go ahead and put the library back on this car. Oh, I thought the guy had a bloody shirt. What kind of shirt is that? That is an ugly ass shirt, dude. That is a crime. I should arrest you for wearing that shirt. I'm tempted to arrest you for wearing that shirt. That is a very ugly shirt. Okay. Let's go ahead and put the library. Let's put on the policia. I think we're good on all other fronts. Alrighty. Police are gonna come pick that guy up. Oh, of course it's this guy. The roads have become super jammed because of this incident here. Let's go ahead and make our way out of here. Seems like some people have fled from their vehicles as this was happening. Alright, let's head back into the downtown core. That's where we typically patrol. Oh wow, what a freaking... Don't have to yield. Oh shoot. Alrighty. As you can see, our day has been so far really complicated in the sense that we took down a bank heist. We made them surrender. And just a bunch of other things. We had a store robbery. What are you doing, sir? We're gonna have to pull you over. That was a traffic violation. Pull over, please. Pull over, please, sir. Alrighty. I don't like doing this as much as you like getting pulled over. Look at this smug guy. What's up, dude? Hello.
Greetings.
Can I see your ID, please? Sauce me that ID. Alright, we got a Hamza Ross here. Hamza Ross. Let's see what you got on you, Hamza. License is valid, no active warrants. Let's see your vehicle. Let's punch the number over here. We got 82YRW636. Looking at the vehicle here, it is registered to Hamza Ross. So the only thing we're going to tag him for today is a violation of some traffic laws. So we're going to go ahead and just write him up for $200. Give him the citation here. I don't know what this officer is doing over here. Oh, shoot. Oh, my gosh. Take the ticket and go! What is this guy shooting at? Who are you shooting at? Are you really? Like, what are you doing? You are so gung-ho, officer. I'm gonna go ahead and respond to the actual pursuit in progress. That guy took his ticket and fled. Alright, let's get out of here. He shot the lights on my cop car! Mother trucker! Let's work our way quickly. Quickly. Don't hit anybody, don't hit anything. Because we are the best cop ever. Oh my gosh! Oh! Drift City! Drift City! Alright, we're gonna go ahead and get a local air support and another patrol unit on this case here. We got suspect fleeing very quickly towards the downtown core. We are on Rockford Drive currently in Vespucci. Making our way towards the suspect. Seems to be attempting to get on the highway possibly. Which is gonna lead for a high speed chase. Oh. He has hit into somebody. Oh, suspect is in a Mitsubishi. Oh, he is ducking and weaving through traffic. As you can see, some citizens have attempted to block him or at least stop their vehicle. Alrighty, we don't know where this guy's headed. Oh, he's on the highway now. This is gonna get dangerous real quick. If he makes a left, that'll be our safest bet. Let's go ahead. Let's try to take him out. Oh, he's driving very recklessly at the moment. He seems to be going towards the airport. I don't know what he's attempting to do here. Let's give him a nice little ram. Let's let him know this is over here. Alright, this is a very highly populated area. We gotta be careful here. We don't want anyone to get hurt. Let's see if the suspect gets out of here.
You gotta be kidding.
Oh, shoot. Alright, I think that's good. Holy shoot. Hey! Out of the car right now! Oh, shit. No. Not right there. Oh, my gosh. Get down. What did I just say?
Stop it! Give up! You're nowhere to run! Anywhere.
Get down! Oh my gosh. Sir, it's not worth it! Oh! Oh my gosh! I just went for a WWE slam. Did you guys see that? Oh my gosh. I just went for the John Cena from the top ropes. Oh my goodness gracious. That was hilarious. Alright, let's get back to the police station here. Let's get back over here to this police station. Jeez, I went John Cena! Dun 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 dun! Dun 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 dun!
Dispatch calling unit 1, Lincoln 18. We have one, vehicle
Lincoln
racing
18.
On
go off duty.
Olympic Freeway.
Alrighty. Oh wow, look, we turned into this guy. Also Daredevil in my live stream. Okay! That was some WWE style stuff. Yes, it was. It certainly was. We're gonna go back to our officer friend. Doesn't this chick look scary? This looks like it would be the... scary. I don't know. Let's get that vest on, though. I feel like we kinda need it. Accessories off. There we go. John Cena! Dun 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 dun. Alright, let's go ahead and get our. Ooh, that was a very realistic. Oh, wow. That was a weird way of holding the can. Alright, let's get our vehicle back. Hoop! We're gonna go ahead, vehicle spawning. We're gonna call an ambulance by accident. Everybody know what's gonna happen. Mustang.
Attention all units.
Multiplied cancel. Boom.
Mission row, an ambulance requested.
Alright, so what is code 2 and code 3? Wait,
code
police,
three.
Code 2. Code 2 is urgent, no light or siren. Code 3 is use light and sirens. Code 4 is no further assistance. No light or siren is code 2. So when I call people like this, this means no light or siren for them to come in. Where code 3 is, they can use lights and siren. Thank you guys for pointing that out. I'll try to remember that. Especially helpful for the RPN, you know? The RPN! Thank you guys for almost 7,000 likes while live. Truly appreciate the support. Let's get one more like spike in here. 3, 2, 1, like spike! Boom! Damn! Back at it again. Alrighty.
Attention unit 1,
oh,
Lincoln
18.
Oh,
there's a robbery here. Okay.
A robbery and strawberry.
Okay, I got an idea. For this one, we're going to call in the SWAT, but without lights or sirens. We're going to proceed very cautiously on this one. Okay, let's go ahead and call with code 2. Let's hit up local patrol unit. Oh shoot! Oh, I heard a gunshot.
In Strawberry. Respond to
We're going in. We're going in.
Copy that. We are on our way.
On the floor right now. On the floor or else you get the baton.
Hands up, cream pie, right
we
now.
We have a suspect resisting arrest.
Where is it?
Strawberry.
Hands up. Where is the guy you shot? What the fuzz you think you're trying to escape for, man? What'd I say? Put your hands up in the air and on the ground. Don't make me ask twice. Alrighty, let's arrest this douche. Let's arrest this guy. Alrighty. Where's the person you shot? I heard a shot. I don't know if the person escaped or what. Let's go to the back over here. This doesn't seem to be anything. I swear I have this vacuum. Where's my head? Oh my gosh, we're the headless horseman. Holy shoot, dude. Calm down.
Holy
look at the money.
Shit!
Look at the money. Public deposit bank. We should just take one. We should just take one and retire, you know? Alrighty. Get your ass out of here. Let's go ahead and call the transport unit.
Backup needed in
oh,
Strawberry.
Shit. Get on the ground.
Respond code
fuck
two.
Me!
Get on the ground, please. Thank you. And let's call a local transport unit.
Assistance needed in Strawberry. Respond code two.
Alrighty. Well, this guy's gonna be taken down. That was a good call. Nobody got hurt, I don't think. You need to snipe the suspect? Might be a good idea, right? I mean, if we get a call like that again and that happens, then we'll go ahead and do that.
Attention, this is dispatch. We are code 4. No further units required.
We are code 4, dispatch.
What's wrong with the world?
You think you can talk shit on me because you have a convertible? You think you could talk shit at me because you have a convertible, sir? I'll tell you what. I don't know what to tell you, but I'll tell you what. I'll tell you what, sir. Yeah, drive away.
Alright,
we got traffic stop back up over here.
We have a 1099 in Texas City.
We got a 1099 in Texas City. We're heading over there right now. Davis Avenue and Capitol Boulevard will be there shortly. Talking like me, 30 seconds. 30 seconds will be there if we have no incidents along the route. Whoa! Oh, we're speeding hardcore right here. Alrighty. Ooh, motorcycle. Need some Yakuza stuff going on. Oh my gosh. That drift, though. Alrighty. Oh, mother!
We have
Fuzzer.
A suspect
resisting arrest in... Go! We have a police helicopter on it already. We're gonna take a shortcut. Move it, people! Move it, people! How do you decide to... You just did a full turnaround on us. Oh! Get off your bike! Holy shoot, officer! That's brutality!
Damn.
Officer! On the ground! Are you okay?
Give it up!
I don't think you deserve- I don't know!
Hey, dumbass. Yeah, you.
Jeez, okay. Alrighty, well, we do things differently. That's a little insane. I guess it gets the job done.
Attention, this is dispatch. We are code 4. No further units required.
Alrighty. Well, that certainly just happened, guys. Guys, that's gonna be a wrap for the, play as a cop mod. Mustang GT live stream, guys. I'm gonna do Twitter shouts for these guys who retweeted over on Twitter. My car got messed up by the officer who wanted to play like he was the boss or something like that. But be sure to, if you just tuned in, be sure to watch the rest of it when it becomes a video. And also let me know which vehicle you want to see next and which sort of callouts you want to see next as well. Look at this beautiful car. Look at this beauty. We're gonna do Twitter shoutouts now. Wait, let me just go over here. Emergency lights. There we go. That looks super cool. With the lights on right there. So we got Twitter shoutouts, guys. You guys who retweet over on Twitter, I'm always thankful. So thank you guys so much. Also, be sure to subscribe if you haven't already. We have over 290 retweets. Shout out to a few of you guys. Andres, Jonathan Tavares, Jonathan with the TMTG in his bio. So is Jonathan Tavares. We also got Robbie B. Harry, Hunter Smith, Eli Benfield, Jacob Metallic, Logan Ferguson, Gorilla OBJR with the TG logo, Zion Gondel, Dawson Willis, Edible Pine Plays, Ivan, Kristen Ball with the TG logo, Juan Miguel T. Rondilla, Noah McNamara, Nick Namara, Jahir Moscoro, Francisco Reyes, Jeffrey Cummins, Iverson, Mart Ochi, Tristan P. Emery, O'Day, Gavin Brenner with the TG logo, and Ultimate Gamer YT. Thank you everyone who retweeted, everyone who subscribed, everyone who pressed that like button. Press that like button if you guys haven't already. And that is going to be a wrap for the live stream. I hope you guys did enjoy it. Again, if you did, hit that like button and be sure to subscribe as well. Send me your favorite moments on Twitter, twitter.com/typicalgamer. And also be sure to follow me on Instagram, typicalgameryt, and Snapchat, typical snaps. Everything else you know will be linked in the description below. And be sure to check out the Black Ops live stream, the zombies live stream I did a little earlier today. It's pretty sweet. Did the Easter egg stuff. And I may live stream one more time, so be sure to get ready for that. Maybe. I'll let you know on Twitter, guys. That's going to be it, though. Thanks for watching. Hope you have an awesome day, and peace out.